Good morning, children. Hope you all are fine and happy. Children, last time we ended the lesson with the revision work from numbers up to 999. And today we will learn about the numbers beyond 999. But before that, I want you to learn some important terms which will help you for better understanding. Well, so the points are: the first, digits. The basic symbols that we use today to represent various numbers are 0, 1, 2, up to 9, and these are called digits. I mean to say, so what are the digits? The basic symbols that with the help of which, using which we can form any numbers. And the digits are 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9. In all, these are 10 symbols. Let me give you an example. Suppose we take two symbols, 2 and 4. And writing this, we can make the number 24. If we change the place of the digit, we can make this another number 42. Suppose we take 1, 2 and 0. And we can make the numbers 120. So I hope you understand our basic symbol with the help of which you can make various numbers. Any number that you want. And these are called the digits. The next comes the numbers. Numbers you already know very well, because every time in mathematics you learn about numbers. You already know how to read and write many numbers. Every number or each number has one value. The third point is numeral. A number can be written using different symbols. Each of these symbols is called a numeral. For better understanding, I would say numeral is the way to write any number. And very less people know the difference between number and numeral. Every number has one value, and it is made up of different basic symbols called digit. Whereas numeral is the way to write any number mathematically. Let us take the number 3. 3 can be written in several ways, means several numerals. 3. In Hindu Arabic numerals, this is written this way, and these are the numerals that we use. The number 3 is written this way in Hindu Arabic numerals. You are in class 3 now, and 3, this is in Roman numerals, same number 3, Roman numerals. And again like this in Hindi numeral. Many people who learn mathematics in Hindi medium, they write Hindi this way. You write Hindi 3 in this way. So you can see similarly 3 can be written in different ways, in Punjabi, in Urdu and in any language. This number 3 may be written in different numerals and different ways. Now moving to the topic, numbers beyond 999. First, for this you need a paper. Write down the largest 3 digit number on your paper like this. Next, add 1 to this number. I hope you can do. If not, you can take the hat from the blackboard. We write here. This is the place once, tens, hundred, and we. Whenever you have to write any number, you begin with this place once. 9 and 1 10, one is carry. 9 and 1 10, again one is carry. 9 and 1 10. Here you get 10, but you have only one place, so one comes here. So this is we get this number. You may know to read or you may not know how to read this number. Let me tell you, this is the number 1000. Now the next step, let us count the digit. Okay, in both the numbers we see 999. As I told you earlier, what are the digits? 1 2 3. This number has 3 digits, and this number we get after addition, 1 2 3 and 4. This number has 4 digits. So what happened? We say this is the largest 3 digit number, and this is, when we add 1, the next number is 1000, which is having 4 digit. So we can say from here 4 digit number begins from here, and this is the smallest 4 digit number. Moreover, you know that this digit need one more place. So here the next place is 1000. So in class 3 you will be learning numbers more having 4 digit, which begins from 1000. Children, in class 2 you learned how to represent numbers on abacus, and I know children find it very easy and interesting. So we will now represent this number 1000 on abacus. You do on your paper. As you know that this number has 4 digit, so we need to draw abacus with 4 spikes. Mention the number places here: ones, tens, 100 and 1000. The next place, this is the place you have to learn. Now coming the beat. 0, ones place 0, so no beat. Tens place, again 0, no beat. 100 place, no beat. 1000 place, 1, only 1 beat. So this is how 1000 is represented on abacus. I know you love coloring, so now we all will color this bead with our favorite color, and mine is green. You also do with your favorite color. Are you doing, children? Yes. एक दूसरे से मत पूछे कि तू किससे करना है, तुझे तू कौन सा करने वाला है. सबको, एवरीबॉडी हैज टू डू विद हिज और हर फेवरेट कलर. ओके, गुड. सो हाउ डज इट लुक नाउ चिल्ड्रन? इन क्लास 2 यू ऑल्सो हैव लर्न्ड स्किप काउंटिंग. स्किप काउंटिंग इन 2, skip counting in 5, and skip counting in 10. In the similar manner, if we count by the number 1000, so how you will do? You will do 1000, 2000, 3000, 4000, 5000, 6000, 7000, 8000, 9000, and so on. So this is how we count in thousands. So children, that's all for today. Stay home and be safe.